Mi nombre es Ricarda García, y tengo 20 años de vivir aquí en New Brunswick.
Hello, my name is Cecilia, and I have been in New Brunswick for 18 years now.
And hello, my name is Adriana, and I have lived here for 19 years.
Yo me enteré del proyecto Esperanza hace muchos años, en el 2014, cuando iba caminando en la calle de la Handy, vi un anuncio que iba a haber una reunión. Me gustó mucho la idea de lo que querían hacer, de que el vecindario sea más limpio, más bonito. Para mí es importante involucrar a mis hijas porque es como mantener la familia unida. Cuando asistimos a estas reuniones y vemos que hay muchas actividades, uno puede hacer el tiempo para poder disfrutarlo con ellos y que ellos vayan aprendiendo para que en el futuro, cuando ellos lleguen a ser padres, puedan hacer lo mismo. Y así contribuyen desde pequeños a su comunidad.
At first, it was a little annoying because my mom would like not just force us to go, but then we met a bunch of other people that are in programs that have more to do with youth and less to do with the adults in the community and more with youthful groups like kids our age. So I think that's what made it more interesting for us later on.
I really took away that my mom is really involved.
Yo participé en la Academia de Liderazgo Familiar. Me gradué en abril del 2019.
Normally, you wouldn't expect to see a lot of people be involved with the community here. So it's really nice to have like someone in your own family be a part of it because I also want to like try to get other people involved, like even if it's like for one event or for another, like trying to get people to like know about the community and get more involved. Like that's something that I've taken away.
Soy de la ciudad de Oaxaca, donde hay mucha cultura, mucho arte. Entonces, creo que ya lo traemos en la sangre. Siempre me gusta toda la cultura de muchos países porque son diferentes y creo que son las raíces de una comunidad. Entonces, cuando llegué a esta ciudad, yo vi algunas cosas que yo decía, ojalá un día puedan ver lo que se ve en otras ciudades, pero pues hay que trabajar mucho. Y con el proyecto Esperanza creo que se está logrando hacerlo.
For me to see the murals, it means a lot. It means like there's a community that involves multiple cultures, and I'm a part of it, and it just helps me feel more connected to the community I'm a part of. And it helps like when you see younger people who are younger than me, like they're now surrounded by the culture that's theirs, and they're gonna feel more connected than I did.
Sí, para mí es muy importante porque siento que a veces, como ellas nacieron aquí, si uno no les dice, ellos pues no le ponen atención o no les da como curiosidad saber de dónde son sus papás. Ellos desde que nacen, pues uno siempre les pone la música, les trata de ir enseñando o vestirlos de acuerdo a las tradiciones de nuestros países. Por lo menos un poquito que les quede ahí de herencia cultural.
And the art programs like CoLab, they didn't just want us to learn about one type of art, just like in acting and painting and drawing and all these different like digital art and all that, and music. There's different cultures that have different art styles, different designs and backgrounds to them, and I think they wanted to let us explore that side as well because in many of the murals you can see the ethnicity behind it. Everybody has, like, if not Portuguese, you can see Colombia, you can see Mexican culture, of course, and like even Hungarian. And they just involved a lot of culture in it. And I think that brought us a lot of help in getting us to want to explore more about our culture and stuff. My favorite memory would have to be when we first did our first mural. I pass by it when I go to school, so I really love it seeing it because it's like me and my sister worked on a flower, a butterfly together. And I know my mom really loves monarch butterflies because it reminds her of immigrating from Mexico to here, just like the butterflies do every year. So I think that was a special memory for me because it just has a lot of connection and emotion to it.
My favorite part is just being able to express myself creatively, because it's a part of the arts department and the arts area. It's more, there's more freedom there, and you get to really just do what you want and have other people also really like it, right? So like one of my favorite was the mural that my sister and I worked on, because one of the funny memories that I have from there is that when we were painting the butterfly, we painted it wrong. So when they told us that we were painting it wrong, we're like, oh man, okay, we'll fix it. So
it was done and everything.
Yeah. And so like, I think it's funny when you look back on those moments and it's like, oh, that was nice. And like, not only that, you actually get to see it there.
Mi esperanza para el futuro de esta comunidad es que las familias siempre estén más unidas y al mismo tiempo se involucren más en la comunidad para trabajar como se ha hecho en remodelar las calles, en hacer las limpiezas, y así los mismos niños pequeños van aprendiendo.